Medicinal plants have been known as an important potential source of therapeutic or curative aids. A wide variety of trees, shrubs, herbs having medicinal value are located in different sectors and forest areas of Chandigarh. The department has created a herbal garden over 35 acres of land and 65 species of medicinal herbs and 70 species of medicinal trees were there. Some of the medicinal plants are Shankhpushpi. It is an alkaloid. It is used to treat urinary system ailments and also gives cooling effects, which alleviates symptoms of vomiting. Amaltas. Its leaf contains oxalic acid, tannins, and fruit contains rain glycosides. Its bark is used in the treatment of inflammatory swellings and as an agent for ulcers. Bahera. The fruit contains tannin, cystestorol. It is bitter astringent and is used in piles, diarrhea and headache. Thus, medicinal plants are of immense value for the use of all kinds of diseases. Thank you and have a nice day.